digital
old and we're in trouble. So
So I've been in this job now for 2 years. And twice, last year and this year, I've had the privilege of coming out here to recognize Mrs. Ulrich for her incredible teaching. Because this is the second award that she's won just since I've been in this job. More than any other teacher in the system, I can say that much. Because it's two in 2 years. I'm here on behalf of the superintendent in order to congratulate her and to thank her for her incredible work here with all of you. I also want to say on behalf of the superintendent that, throughout our school system, this work we know is not done alone. And so I'm also here to thank and congratulate the staff. And in particular, I want to thank your principal, because if you don't have a principal who supports the teachers and stands with their teachers, then they are not able to do this kind of incredible work. So we also thank the extra staff and Mr. Grundy for his incredible work here as a leader. I also want to thank all of you, because as your teacher said, you putting in, you collaborating, you taking risks, and you putting in that effort, it makes her job a lot more fun than on the days you don't do that. So we want you to do that every day when you're here for me. I also want to just recognize the Green Black Award for what it represents. I want to thank you for, I think we're going to be together 3 times in the coming couple weeks, recognizing just an outstanding teachers out of our 203 schools. So I want to thank you for every year being committed standing up and saying that what matters when we look at education are the teachers, the people who are in there every day making magic happen in our kids. So again, I congratulate you, and I thank all of you, and I hope you have an incredible day.
Some of you are just learning English, just as she was doing. And just as she worked hard and reached this level, so can you. And so when you think about people, you'd like to be like, there's a good example of something you should. So let's give her a big hip raise. Volunteer to take a kindergarten class, bless you. Take them now. And every this year, we'd like you to come over to the media center for